Aurora police announcing they've got a suspect in the killing of that 15-year-old boy in Aurora.
Rafael Valen was shot outside the Southlands Mall last week, and it's taken days for officers to identify one of the possible killers. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas has more from the Aurora Police Department with those new developments. He joins us live. Vicente.
Erica, we did learn a lot new information about this case, and the police chief saying they're close to making an arrest. As this information was coming out, the chief also talked about crime stats, many of which he says are going down.
A significant development in the murder of this 15-year-old in Aurora, Rafael Valen. Police now say they have issued an arrest warrant for a suspect in the killing of Valen. He was gunned down in the Southlands Outdoor Shopping Center on September 30th.
To the family of the suspect, that I'm sure will find this, you need to be part of the solution, not part of the problem. This individual is wanted for murder.
The chief saying the murder was not related to homecoming celebrations, but instead a risky pre-planned meeting. The council member who represents the Southland Shopping Center now plans to meet with businesses there.
I want them to know that we do hear them, that, that although this was not a random shooting, and they should not fear obviously going out and about with their business, but that we do hear them and we understand their fear and their concerns.
A spokesperson for Southland said they're working with police as they conduct an investigation. As the search for Valen's killer continues, Police Chief Art Acevedo said a large number of major crimes committed in Aurora are down so far this year compared to last year. Murders down 3.4%, ag assaults down 13%, robberies down 36%, motor vehicle thefts down 26%. Only sex assaults and burglaries were up.
And regarding the murder of the 15-year-old boy at the mall, the chief today would not release the name of the suspect. Meantime, Councilmember Bergen says she plans to meet with businesses there on Wednesday. Outside the Aurora Police Department, Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.